Hi everyone, this is Anya from Miles and Bar. Apologies, the signal's dropped whilst I've got downstairs to the kitchen. So I will just record the rest of the property for you so you can have a look, and I will also send you a YouTube link to both of the videos so you can have a look at the rest of the property. So once again, the kitchen, really nice and bright room, nice and modern, plenty of worktop and storage space, plenty of cupboards. The cook and the oven are included within the let, and the tenants will be responsible for their own white goods. Appliances aren't included. There is plumbing for washing machine in this cupboard in there. And the kitchen overlooks your private garden. And again, loads of room in there for your fridge, freezer, and possibly a small dining table. And going through to the second reception room, dining room, living room, whatever one you decide. So you've got two bedrooms, two reception rooms, or you could use one of the reception rooms on the floor above as a third bedroom. So this is again another decent size room. The fireplace is just a feature, and another front door leading onto outside space. So once again, the second reception room by the kitchen. Through the kitchen again, space for the fridge, freezer, and a small dining table. Really nice and modern, beautifully finished. And I will show you the garden. So you've got a little area just outside the kitchen door and your main garden through here. Really low maintenance. And that's the back of the property. Back inside, and I will have another walk around the property just in case you've missed anything due to the poor signal. So just to recap, this is Bloomsbury Road in Ramsgate. This is a 2 or 3 bedroom property. You've got 2 bedrooms, 2 reception rooms. One of the reception rooms can double up as a bedroom. It is currently on the market for £900 per calendar month. Short walking distance from the town center, you're on the bus route, and a walking distance to the train station as well. Just behind you, got another storage in there on the way to the kitchen. And we're on the first floor now. It's the front door, reception room, or third bedroom. Just in here, the property is being redecorated as we speak, so you will have to excuse the bits and bobs lying around. And following the hallway around, another storage cupboard with the light. Plenty of storage in this property. Nice and modern bathroom. Lovely tiles, good shower above the bath. Little storage cupboard just in there. And 2 double bedrooms upstairs. And you've also got use of the loft in this house. So front bedroom first. Beds won't be staying in here. The property is unfurnished, will be unfurnished. But just to give you an idea how much room you've got left after you've put your beds in here. Storage cupboards in there. This house is really great for storage, and you've got loft as well. And onto the back bedroom with another built-in wardrobe, sorry. Loft access just through there. And this bedroom overlooks your private garden. So my apologies about the poor signal. What we will do, we will send everyone YouTube link to the live stream and this video so you can have another look. And we will also contact everyone who's joined me today to see if you'd like to apply for the property or if we can help answering any questions you might have. So thank you so much for joining me today, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.